There once was a boy born from mold, not the kind that lives in the nook of a shower, although that may be interesting as well, but rather the kind that lives in the recesses of an old family quilt. Thus begins the first of the stories in A Boy Born from Mold and Other Delectable Morsels. This book came out in 2010. It is my second collection of short stories.